play is any kind of interaction or manipulation of things.
Of course, play is a crucial part of every child's development. They learn about life, they learn about emotion, they learn about science, all sorts of things through play.
It is one of the primary ways for children to learn.
What's it feel like? Does it feel like spaghetti?
Yeah.
It doesn't. Does it feel like snow?
No.
No. Does it feel like whipped cream?
No. Yeah!
It does?
It is the only way that children do learn if you want them to learn in a natural way.
The little end. Ah! I found the car! Wait. See? Step. Step. The maid. Little rocket.
If you give them a little kitchenette to play with, they can learn how to plate food, they can learn how to serve food. But they'll also learn that you can use it as a diving board. The best part and my favorite part of independent play is the quiet time. They can do it in their own room, with their door shut, and give me 5-10 minutes of quiet. All is right with the world.